Home is where the heart is. Marauders took that saying a little too literally.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Anything? Haven't you ever seen a novelty paperweight? Whatever absurd accusations you have churning about in your mind, I assure you, I have heard them all. Remember Eugene? Pleasant enough boy. Whatever happened to him? Wish I could say I was surprised. That town has a way of crushing your spirit. At least his remains have returned to the soil where they belong. Except for his teeth, of course. Gold does not decompose. The teeth had to be removed. And while I am no licensed dentist, I should think I did a fair job of it. I cannot tell you how refreshing it is to converse with a rational mind. That's exactly right. Rot is necessary for life. A corpse is bursting with the nutrients a young sapling craves. The crops I grow here are natural, nutritious, healthy. My garden does more than fill the bellies of my flock. It keeps them from falling ill. The Vale's barren. Been that way for years. Soil's been sterile about as long as I can remember. We are talking about organic compounds once inhabited by a sentient mind. A person lasts only until the last synapse burns out, the last brainwave flickers into the void. What remains is a carcass moldering beneath the soil. Decomposition is a natural process, essential to new life. All life feeds on other life.
I don't know. If it was me, I'd be glad to volunteer. Keeping others alive, that'd be a beautiful gift to leave. But none of the folk you used had a say. You didn't ask, ma'am. And what about my dad? I talk to his grave every Saturday. Is he even there?
Robert is just where you left him, dear. He died too long ago. By now, he's naught but a skeleton. Whatever you say, my dear. I'm listening.
Lovely to see you about, Miss Parvati.
Things going all right, Silas?
Been keeping him careful and true, miss. Best to ask her yourself.
My dad's buried here. Silas watches over him when I can't leave the house. Oh. Well, thanks.
Something I can do for you? Oh, Law, don't tell me. Marauders were serving his body as the centerpiece in their vile feasts. Did they stick a mock apple in his mouth? Still in good condition? I could always ask Conrad to have them installed. Eugene's teeth were handed down the generations, and my old chompers ain't getting any prettier. Yeah? Hey, Miss Parvati. Come for a visit?
Not today. Just helping this fella.
Something I can do for you?